And now we have the fantastic looking astern, the highest rated son of Medaglia d'Oro. He combines two of the best sire lines to have stood for Darley in Australia, in Medaglia d'Oro and Exceed and Excel.
He boasts one of the finest female lines in the Australian stud book. It's a family that includes Group 1 Galaxy winner La Baraka, as well as champion Triske and champion three-year-old filly Elise. He was a pre-Christmas two-year-old winning at Randwick. He won the Silver Slipper at only his second start, defeating Defcon and Mount Panorama. He dead-heated in the Kindergarten Stakes with El Divino. He returned at three to win the Group 2 Run to the Rose first up, beating Star Turn and Impending. He then went on to win the Group 1 Golden Rose, beating Oh My Soul, multiple Group 1 winner Impending and Divine Prophet. He entered stud here at Kelvinside in 2017, where he was supported by a wide selection of breeders and covered 170 mares. Breeders liked what they saw in his foals, and he covered 139 mares in his second season. He boasts excellent fertility.
He's also been well supported on our farm in Lexington, where we shuttle him in the Northern Hemisphere. He's covered between 90 and 120 mares in each of his three seasons there and has gone down really well.
His progeny have been well received in the sales ring, with his top priced colt selling for $725,000 at the Magic Millions in January, and his top priced filly selling for $360,000.
His two-year-olds are in the leading stables in the country, Mar and Eustace, Waterhouse and Bott, Waller, Lees, Snowden, and of course, James Cummings. So he'll be given every opportunity here.
Astern.
He has a great pedigree. He's by a great stallion. He was a Group 1 winner. He was elite early and fast. He was led up today by Dean Greshheimer, and he stands here at Kelvinside at 22,000.